Would I be good at physics?
Probably, though you might need tutoring for calculus.
Why is that?
College-level physics beyond what they give business majors requires calculus. How is your calculus?
It definitely needs work. But the pay rate for the degree is pretty good.
What kind of jobs can you get with a degree in physics? Aside from teaching physics in high school and college? This question will count towards your grade.
I could teach physical science in middle school. Also, there are physicists working for the government.
Yeah, and a lot of those are with the Department of Energy in the nuclear program. Do you want to glow in the dark?
There are other jobs, like working in corporate research labs studying new materials, working with lasers.
Oh no, you are picking a career based on your love of Star Wars. Are you trying to invent a lightsaber?
Companies would pay me to develop better laser etching technology to make smaller, denser microchips, or new nanomaterials.
A lot of companies are cutting their private labs, and colleges have fewer research positions out there. What else could you do?
Physics means being good at math and modeling real-world phenomena. There are guys with physics majors who moved to Wall Street to build financial models.
Do we get to blame them for the 2008 market collapse? Their financial models for mortgage-backed securities did not take into account the possibility of house values falling.
I could go into programming. That is a popular second major.
You do not have to get a degree in physics to do programming.
True, but it is a better career choice than all the physics majors who get a double major in astronomy.
There are something like 10 times as many astrologers as real astronomers. Well, at least you have a number of career choices open that would actually generate a good salary.
Like teaching or research or Wall Street.
Just do not cause another financial Armageddon, personal or national.